Labrador vs. Bulldog, a size and temperament showdown. When it comes to choosing a furry friend to add to your family, there are many factors to consider. One of the most important considerations is the size and temperament of the breed. In this video, we will be comparing two popular dog breeds, the Labrador Retriever and the Bulldog, and examining their size and temperament characteristics to help you make an informed decision. Size comparison. The Labrador Retriever is known for its medium to large size, with males weighing between 65 to 80 pounds and standing between 225 to 245 inches tall at the shoulder. Females are slightly smaller, generally weighing between 55 to 70 pounds and standing between 215 to 235 inches tall. With their muscular build and athletic physique, Labradors are known for their strength and endurance. On the other hand, Bulldogs are a smaller breed. Adult Bulldogs typically weigh between 40 to 50 pounds, with males standing around 12 to 16 inches tall and females slightly smaller. Bulldogs have a more compact body, with a broad chest and sturdy build. While they may not be as large or tall as Labradors, Bulldogs make up for it with their solid build and stocky appearance. Temperament comparison. The Labrador Retriever is adored for its friendly and outgoing nature. They are known to be one of the most amiable and sociable dog breeds. Labradors are excellent family pets and get along well with children, other dogs, and even strangers. They are often described as affectionate, loyal, and eager to please. Labradors have a natural instinct to retrieve, making them great companions for outdoor activities such as fetch or swimming. They are also highly intelligent and trainable, which makes them popular choices for service and therapy work. Bulldogs, on the other hand, have a distinct temperament that sets them apart. They are known for their calm and gentle nature. Bulldogs are often described as docile, patient, and good-natured. They are known for being great with children and adapting well to family environments. While Bulldogs may not be as outgoing as Labradors, they are still friendly and sociable dogs. They often display a stubborn streak, which can make training a bit more challenging. However, with consistent and positive reinforcement, Bulldogs can be trained to be well-behaved and obedient. Exercise and activity level. Labradors are high-energy dogs that require regular exercise and mental stimulation. They thrive in active households where they have ample opportunities to burn off their energy. With their love for retrieving, Labradors enjoy activities such as long walks, swimming, and playing fetch. Without enough exercise, Labradors can become bored and may resort to destructive behavior. Bulldogs, on the other hand, have a much lower exercise requirement. They are generally more laid-back and do not require as much physical activity as Labradors. Short walks and playtime in the yard are usually enough to keep Bulldogs happy and content. However, it is important to note that Bulldogs are prone to weight gain and obesity. Therefore, it is crucial to monitor their diet and provide them with regular exercise to maintain a healthy weight. Grooming. In terms of grooming, both Labradors and Bulldogs have different needs. Labradors have a short, dense coat that is relatively easy to maintain. They require a weekly brushing to remove loose hair and prevent matting. Labradors are known to be moderate shedders, especially during shedding seasons. Bulldogs have a short but dense coat that requires more attention. They are prone to wrinkles and folds on their face, which need to be cleaned regularly to prevent infections. Bulldogs are also known to shed moderately, and regular brushing can help minimize shedding. Additionally, Bulldogs require special attention to their ears and tail pocket to prevent infections and keep them clean. Conclusion. When comparing the size and temperament of the Labrador Retriever and the Bulldog, it is important to consider your lifestyle and preferences. Labradors are larger, highly energetic, and require more exercise. They are known for their friendly and sociable nature, making them great family pets. Bulldogs, on the other hand, are smaller, more laid-back, and have lower exercise requirements. They have a calm and gentle temperament that makes them great companions for families. Both breeds have their own unique charm, and it ultimately depends on individual preferences and needs when choosing between a Labrador and a Bulldog for your family.